Welcome back to another great episode of The Daily Show. I'm your host, Jeff Kraft, and today, day three was all about the Parade of Nations. 52 countries walked through the streets of Long Beach, showcasing why they deserve to be here to compete at the World Championships. And we had some big performances. My very own co-host, Ia, she performed. And from the Philippines, Fifth Gin, and the superstar himself, Jed Mandela.
Team China, and don't they look beautiful?
Go China!
All right, so, I mean, you know, they look gorgeous. Can you tell us a bit about your national costume?
Right, this is actually the costume from the ancient China, from Han Dynasty. It's like everybody wears at the time. And that's a traditional formal Chinese dress. We call it qipao. So when Chinese people, when they go to like formal occasions, they would wear that. And that's casual, but he's a magician, so he can wear everything he wants.
Tell us about your national costume.
Hi, our costume is from South Moravia, from Valachian, and the country there was very poor, so our costume is very simple. So girls have just simple skirts and simple, you know, outfit. And the same is for the guys.
We've got contestants from so many countries that I must tell you are just bubbling with excitement.
National costumes are so beautiful.
It's a dirndl. Like many people wear them at the Oktoberfest. It's like worldwide known.
Now it's time to move back inside the Westin and find out who takes this year's Most Beautiful National Costume Award. And we'll find out who takes this year's Production Group Competition. Let's find out.
There can only be one, and that one at the 2015 World Championships of Performing Arts, the best costume goes to Angelica Rosa, Guatemala, Angelica Rosa. Congratulations, Guatemala.
Africa, you took the top spot here tonight. I want you guys to come on up.
Well, we've had a lot of fun over the last few days, and today was the last day of relaxation because tomorrow it starts competition. Get a lot of rest, and we'll see you guys back here bright and early. But before we go, let's check out this year's World Championship music video. See you guys tomorrow.
This shit, that ice cold, Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman, I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man, I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot. And my band bout that money, break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
girl sent you hallelujah. Woo! Girl sent you hallelujah. Woo! Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Woo!
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Hallelujah.
Girl, sent you hallelujah.
Ooh.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Ooh. Cause Uptown Funk don't.